only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This cord is now in session.
You only continue to live because the great Ra's al Ghul allows it. Call him off.
I can take her.
Stand down.
Do not follow us.
I didn't need your help.
Really? That's not what it looked like from where I was standing.
Take this. Get it analyzed and start searching the hospitals and emergency rooms. Anyone with this blood in them will be dead within 24 hours.
Whose blood is it? Oh, it's yours, isn't it?
I can handle it. You're needed in Gotham. Things could get worse, much worse.
You think? If Strange really knows who you are, what happens if he tells everyone? How will you...
Trust me, I'll find a way.
Where did Penguin get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Time to die.
Call me if you need me!
Batman, maybe he could help with this. I mean, he's had a lot of experience dealing with Lex Luthor.
We don't need him.
Well, it seems like just now we needed him.
We would have been fine jumping off the roof.
I think we would have broken our legs.
We've broken our legs before.
Yeah, but I didn't like it. I mean, if we just call him...
Robin, we can't go through life expecting Superman or anyone else to save us whenever things get tough. The only people we can rely on is ourselves. Back computer, tie in.
Accessing. Listed chemicals can combine to form an approximation of kryptonite.
Kryptonite? We better call Superman.
Not going to call Superman. Activate tracking systems. Detect nearby sources of kryptonite.
Affirmative.
There it is.
Batman! Am I pleased to see you? No, not at all.
So this is Earth. Ugh. However can you stand it? Soon all worlds will be mine.
Thought you'd have this mess cleaned up by now.
Name's Cyborg, not Miracle Worker.
Nightwing to Batman, you there?
I could use your help.
After I check out Arkham, have to make sure Luthor didn't bust him out.
No keep. We're getting our butts handed to us.
Be there soon, Dick.
Pressing your home planet isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Khorogar. An alliance was logical. So for now, I tolerate humans. Even Hal Jordan.
My doppelganger has joined your side.
As did all who wish to live.
Yeah, being that close to the kryptonite weakened me.
We bought ourselves a few minutes. We've got to get to the center of town.
I don't think I can fly yet.
I guess we can get there some other way.
All right, everybody, back inside. Let's ask the coin. Yeah, the coin says no. You know that's where you're gonna end up eventually. I have located it.
Two very, very bad men.
Ooh, the things they've done. You really don't want to know.
They deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Shut off the time release, Joker.
No can do, Bats. Only the computer here can turn off the gas-a-go-go. And it can only do that with the sequencer codes. And I just don't know where those are. Probably packed with the pots and pans. So much for a new homeowner to do. And speaking as a homeowner, I believe you qualify as a prowler on private property, and I'm within my rights to defend my property at all costs!
How do you know she's with the Riddler?
She was eyeballing him back at the monitor room.
So, she's got herself a new guy. After everything I've done for her. Oh, we'll see about that. I'll make 5 more just like her. I'll take her skin and put someone else in it. Oh, that perfect creamy skin. Pull yourself together, man! She mocked you right to your face! Even dared to call you... Puddin'. Oh, that darling girl. She might even deserve me. Okay, babies. Let's cook. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Oh, Harley, I take back half the horrible things I've done to you.
I told you to stay out of it.
Oh, sorry.
And as for your club, I, Batman, will never join the Justice League. Is that clear enough?
All right, fine, Batman. You don't have to shout. I do have super hearing, you know.
Mm-hmm. We're supposed to fight the bad guys. Please! I'm your friend!
Sorry.
Back computer. Cancel defense protocol.
Protocol canceled.
Yep. But just so we're clear,
I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't the speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
I'd keep your lead box full of kryptonite close tight, Bruce Wayne.
I knew you'd use your X-ray vision on me, but how did you see through my lead-lined mask?
I can't, but I can see that somebody stitched your name onto the elastic band of your underwear.
Alfred.
Oh, come on. You can trust me with your secret identity. I'm Superman.
I don't trust anyone. Also, you're an invulnerable alien whose motives remain mysterious, which means I should especially not trust you.
Clark Kent.
Hey, how did you know my secret identity?
Hey, Bad Zorro, world's worst detective.
Reposition and blast the target with heat vision, doing your best to push them towards your team.
The brave and the bold, Bruce.
Starting with
immortality. But only 24 hours at a time.
It certainly beats the alternative. And when these indestructible warriors rise, you will be their general and lead them in a war on Gotham that will reclaim the city for the court.
After I undergo the ritual that will make me like them.
You'll die, yes, but you'll be reborn as something miraculous.
One man's miracle is another man's damnation.
We've trained you since you were a child, lifted you out of the gutter, and you dare to...
Not a soulless thing, Talon. A god. A great destiny awaits you, and I know you will willingly embrace it.
If that's what the Grandmaster wants.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce. Focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You want to know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead.
Hands off the boss, bat freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman? Impossible! All the crimes you missed while capturing us.
Citizens of Gotham, Joker here. As you can see, my digital laughing virus, that's DLV to you kids out there, TMBTWLOL, has infected every piece of technology in the entire city. Power plants, traffic lights, everything on the digital grid now belongs to me. Bottom line, Gotham, nothing around here works unless I say it works. Which makes me King of Gotham City. And believe me, there are gonna be some changes around here.
I need you to stay in the hall, Cyborg. Hold down the fort. And also keep an eye on this Martian.
I told you, Batman. I am not a threat.
So you say. But you did impersonate us, frame us, and cause our banishment from Earth.
Yes, but other than that...
Batman, I want to go with you.
Cyborg, by going rogue, like I wanted to, you saved us all. But right now, I need you to make sure Sinestro and the Martians stay put.
Can you do that, soldier? Yes, sir.
This is Metropolis.
It's Superman! He'll help us!
That's right. Leave it to Batman. Again. Well, well, if it isn't our old friend Batman. Two-Face.
What have you done to that poor beast?
Given it a facelift. Would you be interested in one?
I doubt it.
Then let me help you choose. Heads or tails?
Harvey, no!
It's okay. I get this right almost half the time.
Sorry, it's heads.
What does heads mean?
That you lose yours.
It's obvious, by the way, you were able to snap us out of our amnesia that you know a lot about us, as only a true friend would.
Thank you for being our friend.
You're welcome. And now I have something to say.
This team is in sore need of discipline. The next threat to Earth is going to find us prepared. Why? Because of this new training exercise I've devised called Hide and Seek. Not it!
Not it!
Wait, what?
You're it!
What? Batman? But how?
Quite simple, really. You uncannily anticipated my every move as you fled. I simply anticipated you anticipating my every move and adjusted accordingly, beating you to the place I would have chased you to.
Impressive.
You shouldn't be too surprised, Nightwing.
Aw, how did you... Oh, I bet it was my circus aerialist moves that gave me away, right?
As well as a few special moves that only I could have taught you. Furthermore, I have deduced the reason for your theatrical game of tag. As today marks the anniversary of the first appearance of the Batman. And as most superheroes are a highly emotional, sentimental lot, you obviously lured me to this location to set me up for some kind of surprise party.
Surprise!
You shouldn't have.
I don't deserve to be free of here.
I was going to say the same thing.
Now, you wouldn't forget let alone me in your escape plans, would you? Because that wouldn't be funny, if I do say so myself.
Sorry, clown. I already have to deal with one lunatic on this job.
Ozzy, you need me. I am the style. I'll put the life in your team's party.
I'd get used to your new accommodations if I were you.
I have an absolutely awful memory, Oswald, but this I won't forget. Do you hear me?
For those with mental health issues, there are no cuts or scrapes. Their ailments are often invisible, but inside, they're suffering. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Subject 9.
Dad.
I thought your father was dead.
Subject 9, Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please don't do this.
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you. Give her the drug.
Thomas, we're friends. Our boys play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want. Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
Now you know. Now you will see.
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Walk.
Me? But those killer plants.
Exactly. You've seen too much. Oh, that is impressive.
Oh, you really cut it close, bud.
Please, never say cut to a plant.
The ever-pungent swamp thing. Of course, I'm on
Earth. I believe you know my associates.
I'm actually fighting a king-sized walking chicken nugget!
You've interfered with Justice League business. Leave this area now.
Lobo's negative ion grenade. It shorted out my cab's power core!
Excellent shot, Bo. Now, all we gotta do is turn the worm over to Boss Cack and share that fat reward.
Whoa, Jonas. That blast must have fried your brains, bro.
Huh?
Yeah, you're using a lot of alien words I've never heard before, like we and share.
Why, you dirty little...
One fateful night, my parents gave their lives for me. They became my heroes. Their legacy untouchable. Until I learned the truth. My father, Thomas Wayne, was a criminal. He ruled over Gotham from the shadows. And everything I thought I knew about myself changed forever. The children of Arkham exposed the truth about my father to Gotham. Their attack turned friends into enemies and threw the city into chaos. I was committed to Arkham Asylum, where I escaped with the help of a mental patient named John Doe. After a bloody battle, I put an end to it all in the catacombs beneath the city. The Penguin, Two-Face, and Lady Arkham were the first real challenge I faced as the Batman, but they would not be the last.
Relax, Adam. This is Ace, the Bat-Hound. He's just evaluating you.
Well, in my scientific evaluation, Ace is very intimidating.
Tell me about it.
Lesson one with animals. Never show weakness.
Man, I think I need an oil change.
Batman, I didn't know you had a super pet.
Ace the Bat-Hound is more than a pet. He's the best sidekick a Cape Crusader could ever have.
What about Robin?
Aren't you the best sidekick ever? Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Oh, I want a bat belly rub.
I've let everyone down. That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
That's kind of you to say, but if I hadn't given up my crown, none of this would be happening.
They would have found another way. You are a great king, Aquaman, and a great hero. It was you that got us out of the palace through the secret tunnels.
You helped us escape the smokestack and led us to the watering hole.
You stood up to Lobo and got us back home.
The fact is, we've taken you for granted, Aquaman. If anyone can lead us to victory, you can.
You guys are the best. Stand back! The King of the Sea has work to do.
Prince Brionne, you've just returned to Markovia after studying abroad for the last 2 years.
Yes, Kat. After my sister was taken, I felt the need to get away, to expand my knowledge of the world and bring that knowledge back to serve Markovia.
To serve, but not to rule. You have a twin brother?
Fraternal twin, yes.
Right. And Crown Prince Gregor is heir to the throne because he was born 16 minutes before you. How does it feel to be just 16 minutes away from the crown?
Excuse me. We are ready to begin.
Oh, Prince Brionne, the press conference.
Yes, of course.
Batgirl, Robin. Shredder and Roz will be looking for something to replace the Cloud Seeder. Any leads on where they might find that?
Not right this second, no.
Then that's what you should be working on.
Yes, sir. Come on, dude. You can't fight crime without first partaking in a cheesy slice.
This isn't the time for pizza.
I totally don't understand that sentence.
The bat signal. Robin, Batgirl, let's move.
Ra's al Ghul. I've been waiting so long, I thought you'd forgotten about our little deal.
I never forget. I trust you have what I want.
But I've got it right here. Ah! An old family recipe passed down to me by my dear mummy Joker, who has been killed, by the way. This man is an idiot.
The Joker has his purpose. And he has something we need.
You've got what you wanted, now pay up!
Shredder, pay the clown.
I guess that means goodbye, Gotham.
I don't know what you're talking about, Harvey. Bruce is right here.
Oh, really? I don't see him.
Harvey, you have to stop this.
Stop this? You should have stopped being so irresponsible.
Me? He has a point. You could be working harder for Gotham.
Exactly!
Oh, you're one to talk. All you do is fight crime with all those fancy gadgets of yours. I employ people. I give them security. Security? Then why did you leave your company?
Oh, this is getting good.
I needed a change. In retrospect, maybe that wasn't the best decision.
Hey, why do you keep moving behind that pillar, huh? What kind of game are you playing, Batman?
You're the one playing games, Two-Face. And I'm through losing.
I can't. I'm sorry, I really am. I have to go.
Just as I surmised. Shazam has something to hide, and this proves he is not to be trusted.
But you hide everything.
Bat exemption.
No, but I...
Bat exemption. Now, come on. We have monsters to catch.
Where did you get that?
Why? You're missing one. You could use some cheering up. Have you heard the one about the murderous clown that escaped the asylum and showed up at the home of the DA who put him there? See, there's a persistent rumor around these parts that DA Dent is more than he appears to be. But there's only room for one homicidal maniac in this town. And if I hear that Happy Harvey Dent is stepping out, I'll make sure little Gilda doesn't have to close shop for Hubby Wubby ever again.
You call that a joke?
But you haven't even heard the punchline! It goes like this! Oh! Nancy, hold all my calls. I have to terminate someone.